ideas of what not long means.
Come on, people! This is why you need to lift more weights!
Senna, you know you can't hone your endurance just by lifting weights.
Oh, are you sure?
The key to training is working the whole body rather than focusing too much on any one exercise. I'm sure it's not a problem now, but keep it up and you'll wear yourself out.
Oh, wow. I see.
Not good, though. I believe I already taught you this in the past.
I'm sorry.
Look at you, all calm and cool.
Indeed, because I train properly.
This is harder than I expected.
I said we'd regret this.
The commander is also the colony's instructor, after all. He seems mild-mannered enough at first glance. But new recruits are terrified of him. They'd rather face a battle than his wrath.
Tion? Are you okay?
You shouldn't slack off on your training. Just because you've seen real battle. Whether you live or die on the battlefield is determined by how you face it. That's where it ends. Excuse me. I didn't mean to lecture.
You never change, Commander.
Don't embarrass me.
You really do come across as an instructor.
I'll take that as a compliment.
It's pretty unusual for a commander to be an instructor as well, though.
Probably. In my case, well, there's a lot going on.
What do you mean by that?
Just what I said. Anyway, break time's over. Let's crack on.
Don't say that!
If memory serves, not far now. Perseverance, people.
I'll show you perseverance.
What do you think? A good place, isn't it? It's peaceful, invigorating, a place to quiet your mind. Even the war between Agnes and Kevis feels a world away from here, doesn't it?
Yes, it does.
I assume assume you know about the state of Colony Gamma.
Yes, that's actually what I wanted to...
Then I can tell you that you don't have to, Mio.
What do you...
Don't you get it yet? I mean that I'm going to deal with you here and now.
What? But you...
Purging the traitor Ouroboros from our ranks is a matter of the highest priority. I am the commander of Colony Gamma. I cannot shirk this duty. Do you understand?
What? That you lured us out here to do us in? Yeah, I'm up to speed, thanks.
No one in the colony will learn what you are. Understand that the fact I'm not doing this in public is a sign of my respect for you.
But, Commander, wait! Please, just listen!
What would be the point? Words blur truth and lies so easily.
Commander! We've got no choice.
Are you prepared? Face your deaths with honor. The time has come. Have conviction, Neo. Let you be the one to die.
What? You want to get away?
Just what?
A fusion of our strength. Where would that came from? Furious blast!
We can't take him down, and he's just one guy.
I knew he had stamina, but this is...
You two display impressive power, but it's that power which is the cause of everything that's gone wrong, threatening the lives of others as well as yourselves.
No, you've got it wrong. We...
No, this isn't something that only concerns you. This power is a maelstrom that surrounds the world. Maelstrom eventually becomes a raging torrent that swallows lives without mercy. If you really know what's going on in Colony Gamma, then you must understand this.
That's...
So, tell me, Mio. Was it the power of becoming an Ouroboros that drove you to the other side? Were you re-
reduced to merely one part of a maelstrom?
No, you're wrong.
And what precisely am I wrong about?
We became Ouroboros by pure chance. But we thought that with such power, we'd be able to do more.
Ha! Do what?
Keep the world alive. Find new ways to use our lives for... I don't know. I can't put it into words. But that's what we want to use it for. That's all I'm sure of.
Very pretty words.
We can only go forward. We want to find a way that doesn't involve sacrificing lives.
Looks like I've misjudged.
What?
Well, you've heard for yourself. I don't believe they are traitors. In my capacity as commander, I judge them not deserving of death. Are you in agreement, Consul?
The Consul's here.
So this is where you are hiding.
What a lovely fiction. Bravo. The fact remains. Ouroboros will destroy the world.
But that's just one possibility. Still, people can change. I choose to believe them.
Like the old you?
Yes. I had no will, no resolution, only shame. They aren't me. They will walk a different path.
You shall persist no matter what.
You gave me a chance to fix it. I have an obligation. So let's stop doing things your way. Let's end that here.
Very well. Then I shall make you and the traitors recant your folly.
Commander!
Right, you lot. Time to walk the walk. Prove that this power leads to light.
We will.
Well,
I'll fight you. Stay with me. Ha! And we...
Not yet, Mio.
What?
It's not over yet. There's one thing you still have to do, isn't there?
There is.
Let's go back to the colony and decide our next steps from there. Let's head back to Colony Gamma. You know what you have to do, yes?
Of course. I planned on it.
We've been spotted.
I'm the girl with the gun.
Wonder what's inside.
Get ready to fight!
we go.
Commander, you knew from the start.
Not at all. I was serious, Mio. I was ready to die to take you down.
So what you mean is you were testing us?
Such power can drive people mad. I needed to be sure about you. I needed to know that you hadn't fallen into the trap of being enthralled by power. That you had retained your own will.
So that's why you had to try to kill us for real.
Determining the true nature of power is a kind of power in itself. That's how I do things.
You're surprisingly violent.
But just one slip and you'd be...
I once got to see how power can destroy a person up close. I knew a soldier who was lost in it, and lost to it. I don't want to see that happen to you, nor does anyone in the colony. It was no choice at all to put my life on the line to prevent it.
You're right that being an Ouroboros comes with huge power, but it's full of danger too.
Yeah, but we're fine. We use it right, so...
The reason I became an instructor was to teach people how to confront power. But there was always a niggling doubt at the back of my mind. That people are at heart stupid creatures that power makes a mockery of.
That's...
But if you were to ask me whether I still thought that way, I'd say no.
So you have hope?
I do. Now that I've crossed blades with you, I understand. So, the maelstrom hasn't become a raging torrent, but a clear, strong current.
Commander, if that's what you think, then I'd like you to come with us.
Oh, and may I ask why?
I want you to see with your own eyes that your faith in us isn't misplaced. You want something from us. More than just words, right?
Yes. The stream becomes the flow of life itself, bringing change and upheaval to the world. And you want me to be the one to watch over your futures. That's it, isn't it?
Yes. Well, something like that.
Okay, then. I'll do it. I accept the job. But what have those of you from Kevas to say on this matter?
Yes, of course.
The more the merrier. Especially if they're as strong as you.
Fine by me. Assuming we never have to fight it out like this again.
Well, that all depends on how well you train, doesn't it?
Ugh, why?
I was only joking. Ah, before I forget... Mio, I'd like to ask you a favor in return for this.
Anything.
Thank you. I'll run through the particulars later. Oh, wait. I actually know a very good place for talking. It's just...
Yeah, I think I'll pass on that part.